see, there's no such thing as a black woman in Ghana. I'm a woman in Ghana.
Living in the US, all of the seats are taken, all the big brands are there. And here, you have an opportunity to create a seat at the table.
It's significant to know where you belong and where you came from.
Hello, welcome to my channel once again. I thank you so much for supporting my channel, watching my videos, liking, commenting, and I see all the comments, and I really, really appreciate. Today, I'm here to talk about why African Americans are leaving the US. I'm going to give you top five reasons why African Americans are leaving the US, and basically the blacks from the diaspora are leaving wherever they are and coming to Africa. This point that I'm actually coming to give you, you know the work that I do. If you are someone who has been watching my videos, I'm into architectural designs and I also build for people. So I have many of these guys that I actually work for. I have lots of African Americans and people from the UK basically that I work for, and we basically talk about Africa and the US and everything that is happening. And some of the conversations that we've had actually, or I've had with them, is also like the reason why I decided to do this particular video. The reasons why they, or most of them, decide to come back to Africa is, number one is racism. As we all know, number one is racism. And we all know what racism has actually done to a lot of black people. They've gotten themselves killed. We all know a few years back what even happened to George Floyd. We know what happened to George Floyd, and look at the protests that went on. And this thing is not just George Floyd. Like, it has happened over centuries and it is still happening. We are in the 21st century and it is still happening. So people are actually fed up, especially a lot of black Americans. They are fed up. They are fed up with the racism in America, and they just want to leave and come back to Africa. Because if I'm not wanted in a place, and as we all know, America is not the only place on this earth. You understand? Africa itself, it's a huge land with so many countries. So if you are not wanted in America, why not try Africa, which is even an emerging continent. Like, its economy, it's emerging, and it is also coming up gradually. So there are lots of opportunities here. So why not even try this place? So this is one reason why most Africans or African Americans decide to move from the US to Africa. My second point is business opportunities. Business opportunities, you know, there are so many things that, so many businesses that is being done in America that, if you are doing such business in America, you have so many competitors. You have a lot of competitors. But coming back to Africa, the people who are involved in these businesses are just few. The people who are actually involved in these type of businesses, they are just few. Meaning that type of business is now emerging in Africa. So if you have the skill and you have it there, and you have a lot of competitors, and you are not really being able to compete with these people, and there is opportunity here, why won't you come? You understand? Why won't you come to Africa so that you can come and start here and be part of the people that's like the pioneers of that particular business? Because Africa, there is enormous opportunities. It is an emerging economy, and there are so many things that you can do in Africa. When it comes to farming, when it comes to, I will do a video and talk about farming and land in Ghana especially, because there are so much opportunities there that people are not tapping into. So basically, business opportunities is another point why many people are actually, or many African Americans are moving back to Africa. My third point is, in 2018, Ghana advertised that every black person from the diaspora should do what? Come to Africa or come back to Africa. Because 2019 was the 400th year in which the first black person stepped his foot on the American soil. So it made sense. Ghana decided to call all black people from the diaspora to come back to Africa. And we've seen the results. It's not just Ghana. Some of them have actually gone to the Gambia, Sierra Leone, Nigeria, South Africa, Kenya, Tanzania, Ethiopia. Like, it has actually spread across Africa. And lots of them are also making plans of coming back to Africa. You understand? So the year of return has actually done a lot. You know, many people didn't really know that this is how Africa is. Many people didn't know that this is how Africa is. They thought Africa was the jungles that they've been showing on TV. They thought Africa, like, even some people thought we didn't even have clean water to drink. Like, so many things that they've been showing in the foreign media. So they thought this is how Africa is. So when someone like Wuda Maya started promoting and showing the beautiful side of Africa, that is when a lot of people also realized that, no, these people have deceived us and we need to make plans to move back to Africa. Because if this is how Africa is, then why waste time in America that they don't want us or they don't want you? So many people also decided through the videos that Wuda Maya started doing or making. That was, I think, back in 2017. He started doing this, and lots of content creators doing or talking about Africa and Ghana and other African countries, basically, like, not talking about that. But he came, like, Wuda Maya came and started all these things, this Africa to the World movement, and it actually brought a lot of people to the African continent. My last point is going to be, when this year of return thing started, people actually, or African Americans, started to be interested and they wanted to know where they are actually from. Because if I'm coming to Africa and I don't know where I'm from, then it's like I'm just going to choose a country and come. But they really wanted to know where they are from. So many people also started doing their ancestral DNA to see where they are actually from, the tribe and the country that they are from. And God being so good, so many people have done that, and so many African American celebrities have actually seen where they are from or gotten to know where they are from, and they are so happy. Because it's like you living a life without knowing your roots. You are just hanging in the middle. You don't even know what you are doing in life. You understand? But you getting to know where you are actually from is everything. So these are some of the things that... So these are some of the reasons why so many African Americans are moving back to Africa. And I'm so happy they're doing that. Because they've gone through a lot. They've gone through a lot. And as I said, you guys are welcome. Our brothers and sisters from the diaspora, you guys are welcome to Africa. You guys are welcome to Africa. We are expecting lots of you to also come. I know that people are actually coming, but we need more people to also come. I thank you so much for watching this video. If you have anything to say, if you think you have any points to share, just share in the comment section and I'll be so glad to read them. Thank you so much for supporting all the time. Thank you. Don't forget to like the video, Don't forget to subscribe and comment or share. Thank you.